Cool. Hi, I'm here. Yes, I do exist in a space outside of Twitter and Instagram. Wow. So we're just gonna talk about something super quick. Super quick. Okay, we're just gonna have a little chit-chat. Just a quick one. We're talking about eyeshadow today. Eyeshadow is super fun to talk about, right? So what I think is super fucking whack is the fact that Jackie Aina's palette just dropped. I've literally only had it for like 3 weeks now, maybe, because it's like a Monday. And I already have another eyeshadow palette that I'm supposed to play with. And no one's like forcing me, but it's just like, okay, like you're sending it to me. I want to use the things that you send to me. But the fact of the matter is, the Alyssa Edwards collab got a month of push. I'm still seeing ads for the Alyssa Edwards palette, and I have not once yet seen an ad for Jackie's palette, and that's just not cool. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is like one of the biggest, blackest collabs of 2019, and this is just so important. So I thought I would like throw it back and mix it up and do a little tutorial with the Jackie Aina palette. So yeah, I don't know if I'm just gonna recreate the look I did that I already posted on Instagram, but if I do, I'll post some pictures of it somewhere around here so you guys can see the reference of what I'm talking about. But for now, we're just gonna get into it. Yeah, so let's fucking do it.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out first. Can't get what we know without.
Cool. So we're back. I had to adjust a couple things in my setup. I had to lift my ring light a little bit, and then I had to hang up my power strip so that my shit doesn't fall. But we're back. I went ahead and just used the ABH eye primer and then my e.l.f. Flawless Finish concealer brush to prime my lids, and now we're just gonna slap on some eyeshadow real quick. Fucking delicious. Yeah, I just think it's super whack that like Jackie's palette isn't really gonna get a chance to shine because there's already another whole ass eyeshadow palette with twice as many shades already out, and that's just kind of like, but like, girl, what? I'm probably just gonna put a picture of the palette somewhere over here so that you guys can see what I'm using, because I don't know if I'm gonna speed this up or if I'm gonna like let it rock. So yeah, there's that. I'm just gonna do what the fuck I wanted to do. I'm just gonna have to change my shirt later. Now I will say the palette has some kickback, but I mean, what ABH palette doesn't? I'm only mentioning that for the people who are like concerned about it. I personally don't mind a lot of kickback if the palette is pigmented and blends out really well, which this will be my third time actually using the Jackie Aina palette. So I already know like what I'm getting into. I will post a picture of my first look, I'll insert it in here, but that did not go over well for me. I had a lot of transfer with the mattes, but honestly, I don't know if it was just me just having a bad makeup day or what, because the next day I did a different look with some of the different shades and I didn't have any problems at all. So it could very well just be like, I don't know how to do fucking makeup, which is valid. I mean, you know, but some of your friends would say that. But yeah, so we're going in with the shade Ginger and we're just kind of building up a crease for ourselves. Like I said, this isn't going to match the shirt I'm wearing because I thought I was just gonna do like a pink look. But then I decided that I wanted to do this, and then I still put the pink shirt on. So that's why we look ugly right now, and it is okay. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna talk through like one eye, and then I'm either just gonna do the other eye sped up so you guys can see, or I'm just gonna do, more likely, do the other eye off camera. Because I don't want this shit to be super long, because I want to be able to edit it and have it done tonight. Because I want more people to see people using Jackie's palette. yeah. This is a makeup tutorial, by the way. I'm gonna go in with the shade Credit on an Anastasia brush. Yeah, I know that I don't do those. I know that I don't do them very often, and honestly, I'm gonna tell you why. I don't fucking like to. It's very draining. It makes me want to die most days. Just like the thought of doing them upsets me. Like, it doesn't bring me joy to make makeup tutorials generally. Now, I'm doing this today because I just think that it's whack that, like, this palette meant so much to us and we're not even gonna get to see it shine for very long. That's not cool with me. And I also haven't seen a lot of people using the palette to do looks. So I was like, well, if I am not seeing what I want to see, why not create it? You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna complain about something that I can change. Coffee break, sorry y'all. So you're just gonna start blending out the Credit shade. There was a lot of conversation about that this morning, I saw. The Credit shade, just along, just like up here and over here. I kind of want to do a halo now, but I also kind of don't. But I also think that a halo could be like really cute in this moment. Like, I can see like the halo of the shade I want to use. I don't know what I want to do. We're gonna halo it. Yeah, we're gonna halo it. We're gonna do halo motion. I'm fucking tired, you guys. I started a new job and I work really early in the fucking morning most days, which is super cool because I have the entirety of myself. But like, a bitch be tired and I have a lot of trouble sleeping at night. And so it's complicated. Yeah, I just want to see more people using Jackie's palette because it's what she deserves. So hopefully, if you see my video and you haven't picked up Jackie's palette, or you have and you just haven't given yourself the time to use it, I hope that this will inspire you to either pick it up or go to the store and buy it, because I don't know, I feel like for me this is like a win for everyone in a sense, and so I just want to see everybody win with the palette. And I just went ahead and took what's that shit called, Credit on the other side, and now I'm just going to grab my ABH base again and just get the smallest amount on the back of a Morphe M421 brush. And I actually got the largest amount, so I'm just gonna scrape that off in the cap. And then we're just gonna start our halo. I always start kind of like bottom up so I can like work it out. And kind of see where everything is gonna go. Cause it should be hard to make look cute, okay? Like, I know they're like easy and simple or whatever, but like, it's complicated. So I definitely put down a little bit more base than I wanted to, so I'm just gonna go back in with Credit and just kind of blend it into the shape that I meant for it to be. And you just gotta do that sometimes, and it is okay. And we're also gonna do that on the other side too, just to soften the edges a little bit. Even though we won't be using the shade edges per se. Y'all done. Good. Cool. So you probably couldn't see that because I like to hold my mirror like this because I am blind. But this is what we've got going on right now. I'm also gonna go back in with Ginger and just solidify that and just kind of blend that into everybody else so that everyone remembers that she's here and she's on top of things. She's on top of things. Now I'm just gonna take Morphe M508. Y'all know I don't really fuck with Morphe. And I'm just gonna take the shade Sponsored. And like I said, there should be a picture of the palette somewhere over here so that you guys can fucking see it. I feel super weird making a makeup. Goddamn, bitch, can you fucking speak? Oh my god, I haven't even like touched this shade yet and it's so pretty. Do you see that already? It feels weird to make a makeup tutorial because I don't like generally enjoy them. But I enjoy Jackie and I enjoy this palette, but what I don't enjoy is the fact that it's not getting enough press. Like the rest of the things that are coming out, you know what I'm saying? Like I think it's just as deserving and can do numbers just like the other products can. You know, black influencers can sell makeup. Contrary to popular belief, black influencers and black people buy makeup. And black influencers can sell it to them. But you know, that's just my take on the situation. Y'all can comment off in the comments below and you can tell me how you feel about it, but I already know how I feel about it. Ooh, bitch, that's cute. I like that. So what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna take a super duper tiny brush, just something like this, and I'm gonna go into the shade Zam. And now Zam's a little bit weird. It's definitely like a pressed pigment or whatever. And I'm just gonna rub that in the inner corner. It doesn't really give like, in the inner corner, like on a brush like this, it's not gonna really give pigment. It's just kind of giving like glitter. And that's exactly what I want. So like, boom, just a little bit to just make it a little bit more impactful. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab my Urban Decay Perversion Mascara. Y'all know what the fuck this shit is. I use it in every look. And just throw some of that on. And then I think I'm gonna go off camera, do my other eye, and then I'll be back to talk to you guys a little bit more. Okay, so I'm back. My face is done. I went ahead and just threw on these lashes by Colored Rain. This is the Glamazon lash. It's one of my favorite lashes. I'm just gonna spray my face one more time with my Max Fix Plus. If you are on my IG Live, you saw the whole complete look because I did that there. I just wanna say that I really genuinely enjoy Jackie's palette and I really appreciate that she made something with deeper skin tones in mind, because a lot of the time, the deeper end of the spectrum is second thought, and I don't think that that's fair. So I'm really glad that this happened, and I really wish that we were gonna get to see it a little bit more on the timeline. But since the ads and stuff aren't gonna be like about this palette, if you guys create looks, please repost them, retweet them, and tag me in them so that I can too repost them and tweet them out and put them on my Instagram stories and stuff like that, because if we want to see it, we have to do it. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoy this look. I really like it. I really have used just about every shade in the palette now. I've had a couple of troubles with some, which I've talked about on Twitter, but for the most part, I think this is a dope palette. I think it's a really cool addition to my like ABH palette collection, and I just wish it got a little bit more press push than it did, but you know what? At the end of the day, like I said, I'm gonna keep creating looks with it so people keep seeing it and it keeps getting circulated, because that's the only way it's gonna keep happening. Yeah, I don't have much else to say. I can't believe that I filmed like another YouTube tutorial. I feel super weird about that. But yeah, please make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, I guess. I upload whenever the fuck I want to. Literally, I uploaded like a month ago and I'm uploading this when it gets uploaded, and I might not make another video for like 6 months. But whatever, subscribe to my channel, turn the notifications on. If you really want to interact with me, follow me on Twitter. And then if you only want to interact with me sometimes, follow me on Instagram, because I'm super inconsistent there too. But I'm always on Twitter lurking and hanging around because I'm annoying as fuck. Yeah, and then also, please make sure you subscribe to the What Girls podcast featuring me and Nianimi Wei. That's our shit. And then subscribe to my magazine. I'm working on a digital magazine coming out soon. It's called Space Case Magazine. It's really fun, so make sure you guys follow Space Case Mag on Twitter. And the like website for the magazine when it drops is in the Twitter bio. That's all I have for you. I would say that I'll catch you in the next one, but I might not, because who knows when I come back? Who knows if you'll still be here? But yeah, have a good day. Bye, Jackie's Palette. Period. Bye.